So now we are going to see what is preset using some real-time example. So before watching this video, please go and watch asset video and then linked asset video. So that will give clear and brief information about the usage of methods that are present inside the set interface. So yeah, the major difference between the asset and tree set is tree set maintains ascending order instances, whereas asset doesn't maintain any order. If suppose if you are trying to have Rakesh and then Denim and then Rakesh once again and then Raja, if suppose if you are trying to print the output, what you see is Denim, Raja, Rakesh. The reason behind is L comes the first in alphabetical order and then comes R. Here Raja and Rakesh both starts with R. So here comes the conflict and then it checks the second character A. Here also the conflicts. And then comes to the third character J. Here K. So J comes first in the alphabetical order and then comes K. That's why Raja is at the second position and Rakesh is at the third position. So if we compare with the linked asset tries to maintain the insertion order. Rakesh, Lenin, Rakesh, Raja. If suppose if you try to run this program, you would see Rakesh, Lenin, Raja. The reason behind is it maintains the insertion order. Similarly, in asset, it doesn't maintain any order at all. It stores the value using some logic, hashing logic at randomly. So that's the major difference between the tree set, asset, and linked asset. So please go and watch asset and linked asset videos for getting more information about the iterator method, contains method, SMT method, and etc. So thanks for watching.